you all know your weave got to be looking right and your titties got to be on point before you do anything. It's like, nah, I don't have titties. Hey, y'all, what is going on? This is your boy, Zay DeAndre, a.k.a. Zay So Bougie, a.k.a. All Hail Prince Zay. If you are new, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Everybody else who's just returning, make sure you like and comment. And, of course, promote, because, you know, I'm trying to get my YouTube up, like I said in the first video. Period. Now, before we get into the Kool-Aid and Ciroc, I first want to give a shout out to everyone who showed love to my very, very, very first YouTube video. Not just audio, like you actually see me. So shout out to everyone who watched it, gave me good feedback, commented, promoted, everything. Like, I really, really appreciate you guys. And I hope that you do the same for this video because, you know, like I said, it's time. And people were telling me I should have been doing this a long time ago. But, you know, honestly, I felt like I wasn't ready. And I felt like I didn't have the personality. But then I'm like, yeah, you do have the personality. You do have the voice. And you are that dude. All right, now let's get into this Kool-Aid and Ciroc. Okay, so I'm here to talk to you guys about hygiene. Yeah, because some of y'all just don't think it's important, and I really think that's ridiculous. But let me start off by saying this. Why is it that people think that hygiene is not important in life? Like, how are you okay with going outside in public with other people and you stink? Like, you smell like onions, you have so much dandruff in your hair, your clothes is looking crazy. Like, how are you okay with that? Now, honestly, the only people that probably would be okay with that is other people who do the same thing. But me? People who I'm around? Yeah, no. They don't do that. Well, I'm not around them 24/7, so as for me, I don't do that. Hygiene is very, very, very important to me. Like, showering, making sure your face is looking right, your skin, your titties, like all that. Like, you have to be looking somewhat on point when you step out of the house. When you're in the house, okay, but even when I'm in the house, I don't stink. Like, let me tell you something. If I don't do anything all day and I am literally in the house just working on my YouTube videos, playing my PS4, texting my friends, calling them, whatever, I'm still getting in the shower. Because I'm going to feel like all of this, all that dirt and stuff that got on me, whatever the hell, it has to go. I like smelling clean and fresh, okay? I don't want to be smelling like ass and Skittles.
I know that's right.
Absolutely not. That's a horrible combination. Well, I don't even like Skittles, but yeah, that's a horrible combination. And if any of y'all disagree, then hey, try it and you let me know how it is. But I just think it's gross and I'm never going to try that. Or will I? Nah, I'm just playing. I ain't gonna do that. It is important, ladies and gentlemen, it is very important that you smell good in life because that attracts people even more, you know? Yes, I am handsome and I am good looking. Okay, that was extra, but because I am all about hygiene and smelling good, I feel like that attracts people more to me. You know, when people hug me, they always say, oh, Isaiah, you smell good. What cologne do you use? Or what body wash you be using? All types of stuff like that. Because I care about my appearance. Like, I don't care if I'm going to the store. I'm not going to go with half of my hair looking crazy or whatever the case may be. Some people are okay with that. That's fine. But me, I have to look decent wherever I go. Like, I don't care. But that's just me. Now, maybe the problem is people are just not being honest with their friends or family or whatever the case may be. Maybe they don't want to hurt their feelings and say, hey, you stink. Or maybe they just don't give a damn at all. I have no idea. But me, I'm the friend that'll tell you. Because I can't. Even at work, like, if me and you work together, like next to each other, and I have to see you every day, yes, I have to be the one to pull you to the side and be like, hey, what's going on? Now, you don't have to aggressively say, you stink. You know, you don't have to be all trying to be tough and, you know, get crazy. You don't have to do all that. What you could simply say is, hey, listen, like, I noticed that you carry a different type of odor, and that's making me and other people uncomfortable. Can we see if we can do something about this so management won't have to get involved? You know, something like that. It's not what you say, it's how you say it. Because some people will just be like, you stink, go take a shower. Like, what is wrong with you? And that is a little overboard. Like, you don't have to do all that, you know? You could really just sit them down and just be calm, cool, and collected about it. And, you know, things will turn out better for you because you were honest enough to let them know what's up. Because I do that. Now, if I don't know you, if I don't have to see you every day, I don't work with you, honestly, I could care less about what you do because I don't have to see that. But if people are coming to me and telling me about you, then I'm going to be like, okay, why don't you tell them? But I also think that they want me to do it. And I'm just like, no, it's not bothering me because, again, I don't see this person. I don't work with the person. I'm never around them. Why do I care? It's bothering you so much that you keep telling me about this person. So you pull them to the side and tell them. But I don't know. Everybody's different. Like I always say, everybody's different. But sometimes it could be the soap you're using. It could be the deodorant that you're using. Now, I have a, you know, surprise. Well, before I get to that, I will say that certain soap does not work for everybody. Now, I used to use Dove, I used to use Caress, I used to use black soap. Now, all of that worked, but I just felt like my skin wasn't as smooth. Like I never would, like I would, everybody breaks out, but I wouldn't break out as much as I used to when I used the bar soap for some reason. Like bar soap is not good for my skin. I don't know why, no matter what I was using. So I switched to body wash. And I think body wash is a lot better. But me personally, I really think that bar soap was not good for me because of, like, okay, you know how when you use bar soap and you just leave it on like the counter thing or whatever you call those things in the shower and you don't really wrap it? I think what it was all that bacteria that was getting on it was making the soap not good. And then when I would put it on my skin again, that's what would cause me to break out. So that's what made me switch to body wash. Olay body wash. This body wash is amazing. Yes, it is a little pricey, but it is worth it to me. Go out and try some. I guarantee, I really think this will work for some of you guys, especially my dark skin people. I really think this will work because this leaves my skin smooth. I always smell good. This is the body wash for me. And I've been buying it ever since because it really, really helps my skin. And I love it. I love it. Again, like I said, it is a little pricey, but it is worth it. So, you know, sometimes it could be the soap. Switch up the soap. Also, you must remember to put on deodorant. I always use Degree. Always use Degree. I used to use the Speed Stick deodorant. The Speed Stick is the gel one, right? I think it was that one. Yeah, that did not work for me. Not gonna lie. That did not work for me. I would wear it one day, go to the gym. I literally was smelling like a big pound to bounce that ass. Yeah. Yeah. That was not working. Did not need to smell like that. So if the deodorant's not working, I highly recommend you switch the deodorant. I highly recommend that you switch the soap or switching water. Or maybe you gotta switch all three. You know, you just have to really know what works for you. Just because Olay and Degree works for me doesn't mean it's gonna work for you. But if you're using a certain soap and a certain deodorant and you're still smelling, you need to do something about that. Change it up. What also annoys me is that people know they smell and choose not to do anything about it. That's crazy. Because I feel like no one is really gonna wanna be near you and associate with you if you stink. I feel like hygiene is one of the most important things about anyone. Forget personality, forget how good you are in bed, top, like, forget any of that. Hygiene is very, very important. If I'm on a date with somebody and I go to give them a hug and they stink, that's an instant turn off for me. I would want to get up and leave and act like I had somewhere to be.
I got to go!
You shouldn't be smelling like that. For what? Don't you want to smell good out here? I'm not saying, you know, you have to attract every boy or girl that comes your way. No, but you have to at least be presentable. I guarantee you, like, if you go out stinking, people aren't going to talk about you. Well, people are going to talk about you anyway, but people are going to talk bad about you even more. And some people can't hold their tongue. They'll say what they got to say out loud. Like, you stink. Get out of here. Why are you here? Now, that might get you punched in the throat. But some people just operate that way. But like I said, I can't believe people just don't care. Because that's gross. If you change it up and, you know, smell good from now on, I guarantee you will not have any problems. You'll always be that dude. Or that bitch, whatever the case may be, whatever you want to be. But you have to take care of you first. All right, guys, this is where I will wrap things up. I love you guys so much. Thank you for tuning in, and I will see you next time. Bye.